As the main party of opposition in Britain, hoping to be the party of government, I can think of no better person than the most famous leader of the opposition in the world, if I may say so, and the most distinguished and the most courageous and the most brave to open our offices.
It's been a very great pleasure to see how the opposition can operate in other countries. And another reason why I'm very happy to be here is because when my father came here in 1947, it was with the Labour Prime Minister, Attlee, that he had to negotiate the transition, or Burma's transition to independence.